Here's how to make an apple strawberry pie. Add 3 eggs, 1 cup of sugar, and mix them well. Then you need 1 cup of flour and mix again. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and mix again. Add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, and cinnamon is based on your preference. Make sure to mix it well so it has similar consistency. Then we put our apples on top of the baking pan and then pour our mixture all over the pan. Spread the strawberries around. Preheat your oven to 380 and let it bake for 30 to 40 minutes. And now you can enjoy your yummy pie. Don't forget to follow me for future cooking videos. Bye!